In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I traced my bloodline. And it's there I read on the hillside gravestone, you'll never leave Harlan. Oh, my grandfather's dead across the Cumberland Mountains, where he took a pretty girl to be his bride. So won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler, and we'll never leave Harlan. When the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup, whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life just thinking of how to get away. No one ever knew there was coal in them mountains till a man from the northeast arrived, waving $100 bills, said, "I'll pay for your minerals." He never left Harlan. Sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup, whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life just thinking of how to get away. Grandma sold out cheap, and they moved out west to Pineville, to a farm where bigger, richer land, river winds. And I bet they danced them a jig, and they laughed and sang a new song. Who said we never leave Harlan? But the times they got hard, and tobacco wasn't selling, and old granddad knew what he'd do to survive. He went and dug for Harlan coal, sent the money back to grandma. He never left Harlan alive. When the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup, whatever bitter brew drinking, and you spend your life just thinking of how to get away. Sun comes out down about 3 in the day, and you feel